Hi everyone, let me show you how I do my bantu knot crown and also how I remove safely my rubber bands. I'm gonna be using a leave-in conditioner, a gel, a comb, some elastic, and this sewing tool that's gonna help me remove the elastics or the rubber bands really safely without cutting any type of your hair or having those frizz on the elastic. So first of all, I'm just gonna take off one of my bantu knot and I'm gonna show you exactly how I remove the elastic, and then I'm gonna show you how I do the bantu knot. When you remove the elastic, make sure to have the elastic either between your fingers so you don't touch any of your hair to don't cut them out, or that you really safely place this tool really close to the elastic more than your hair. And then you're simply going to apply the leave-in conditioner and the gel on the hair, and then this is how you're going to be able to actually sleek the bantu knot. Thank you guys for watching my video. I hope you really enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed yet, and to like and comment, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.